against Evan Bush, and Pedro Morales ties the game for the Whitecaps with just over 10 minutes left to play.
That trailing left leg, Pedro Morales sends the keeper, Evan Bush, the wrong way to equalize for the visitors.